Bless the beasts and the children.
Hey there, Bloomers and friends. It's Rev Kev coming to you early this week. I'm out on a mission to get my details taken care of before leaving tomorrow morning in order to go with Vicki Matthews and Penny Sipes and Mike Shear and me in order for us to go to the National Open and Affirming Conference in San Diego. The theme is Anybody, Everybody, Christ's Body, and that is certainly something that's in alignment with the values that we share, and we look forward to being in San Diego for that time together with other UCC folks from all across the country. Something unique and something new we're going to do for the very first time is because we're there in San Diego, it's the Pride Parade Day on Saturday morning. So at 11 o'clock, Vicki and Penny and Mike and I are going to march down the street, University and 6th Avenue, I think it's called. We're going to march down the street with a UCC group, and we're going to carry signs that let them know we're from Palm Springs, and hope that folks will come visit us as a result of that. So we hope that you'll keep us in your prayers while we're gone. I got my list of things to do here, something to take to the bookkeeper and a list of shopping items that we got to take care of. Mike is out at the mall now getting ready. So that's what our life is like today. I wonder how your life is. Hope that you're able to have some time to be with yourself and to enjoy your life this summer. We hope that you're having time with family and friends in a great way, and we look forward to times when we're together in the future. Hope you can be with us on Sunday. It's going to be a great day with a special musician and a special speaker. And take a look in Bloom Notes for those details and other details about where we are this year financially. We look forward to seeing you very soon. If you can't be with us in person, please do keep us in your prayers. Until we see you next, I just say God bless you.
Bless the beasts and the children.